haven't done one of these videos in a while, did a little figures and comic book haul this month, today. Some stuff came way like 2 months ago, and some stuff I just got today. So first off, let's go over the trades. I got the Spider-Man 2099 because I thought it was cool, and there weren't really many trade Spider-Man books that I wanted to get over there, so I thought I got just go and get a 2099 because it's one of the coolest Spider-Mans. And I got finally this came out, Saga the Trade Volume 2. If you guys remember, I did a while back, I got a Volume 1 and I really like it, so decided to get this. And here's an awesome disclaimer right there, unsuitable for the young. Great book. Looking forward to reading that. And so some stuff that I got from eBay 2 months ago, like I said. First off is the Spider-Man, Super Possible Spider-Man. Yep, so with this purchase, I managed to complete the Spider-Man Classics Series 1. So I'm very happy about that. And then I also got Scarlet Spider variant. So with this and the Spider-Man figure 2099 figure that I got in my last video, it actually, like, I think it kind of completes my Spider-Man figures variants also for the Series 1. So yeah, not sure what I just said. Anyway, oh yeah, and there's one more figure that I got, but I hung it up. That is the Marvel Greatest Battles, Greatest Moments. That is Adam Warlock and Thanos. This is the quite an old figure that came out long ago. This is the newer one that came out, the Marvel Universe one. So as you can see, it's very similar. I was very excited when I saw this on eBay, so I had to order it because it kind of completes my Thanos display here. So yep, and then the last figure I got is Scarlet Spider, the new Rocket Raccoon Marvel Legends wave that came out. I only got the Scarlet Spider because it's actually one of the figures that I really, really want. I was really looking forward to it when I saw some pictures about it, and I knew that I had to get it, even though I know, like, basically nothing about this character. So yeah, been waiting for this, and I'm glad that I finally got it, and I'm going to rip this open, not going to keep it in package. So that's all for my video this month. Hope you guys enjoy, and peace out.